We are having a lot of prayer requests this winter season for healing. I was in New York and Washington, D.C. just a few days ago, and I'll tell you, I felt a cold in New York that I haven't felt in a long time. Waiting for a cab outside of Penn Station, I thought that I was going to freeze right there on the spot. Well, it says in Proverbs 12, verse 18, the tongue of the wise brings healing. Well, the tongue is more than the tongue in your mouth. It's what you're saying to yourself, whether verbally or mentally. And you can literally affirm yourself into feeling better. And one of the powerful ways to do that is in prayer. God, we pray that your life within us lives out in a purity and a strength and a vitality. God, in prayer, we enter consciously into an awareness of your presence. We lift our thoughts and our voice to you in prayer. And our body, it responds with new surges of energy and healing activity. We are continually being healed in your presence, God, in the baptism of your complete health and your purity, renewing our body and giving life to every part of our life. Thank you, dear God. Your spirit is at the core of our body as life in wondrous expression. We make this prayer a part of our daily living this winter. We take time each day and many times during the day to pray. And prayer takes on many new vital forms in and through us. A thought of God's presence within us, words that declare life and healing, an attitude of expecting a blessing of pure health and energy and vitality. God, my prayer is that I remain aware totally of your presence, and your life lives out through me as strength and vitality and youthfulness. In Jesus Christ's name we pray. Amen.